bumper crop when them white oak acorns started to drop. So many I twisted my ankle walking to the stand. Everywhere you look was a sweet persimmon, big around as a Florida lemon, was a whitetail grocery store all over the land. But this spring during turkey season, Jack Frost came and he went to freezing everything with a bumblebee, a bud and a bloom. Then summer came and there weren't no rain. Everybody said, what a crying shame. And the DNR predicted deer season was doomed. Well, me and my buddies, we got to thinking, sitting around one night drinking, how we gonna fill up our deer tags? Then a light went off and I started to grin. I remembered about my big grain bin. We started filling up 50-pound bags. Of them yellow acorns, they're worth their weight in gold. I'm gonna have more meat than my old deep freeze can hold. With all them yellow acorns, you have them eating from your hand, but just gonna get yourself busted by the man. Tell them, Dallas.
Yeah, we filled us up a dump truck load, and the farm looked like the yellow brick road. Ain't this much corn in Nebraska, Illinois. Then a monster buck, he come sniffing around. I was about to lay that old hammer down when I heard a voice say, get down from there, boy. Well, I showed the warden my warning sign that I posted up on my property line. It said, this here corn is to feed the birds and the squirrels, all right? It really let me make just one thing clear. Any deer caught feeding here is trespassing and will be shot on sight. And then he slipped them cuffs around my arms, took all I had except the farm, took my truck, my gun, took my cold beer. Now the only deer that I see is on TV and in the magazines, and I learned my lesson, now I'm steering clear of them yellow acorns. They'll land your butt in jail. This orange jumpsuit ain't worth an old white tail. Swole neck, stankin' thing. Yellow acorns will have them eating from your hands. Just don't get yourself busted by the man.